West Coast's favourite pop and dance music station, and one of the few remaining radio stations that isn't programmed by a computer, which I'm sure depresses some of you.